Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe now. Aloe vera, it derives its name, aloe vera, from Arabic word aloe, which means shining bitter substance. The inner part of leaf which contains gel and latex are used for preparing various medicines. It contains vitamins A, B1, B2, B6, B12, folic acid, niacin. Medicines prepared from aloe vera used for burns and sunburn, as well as a variety of skin diseases like eczema, pruritus, psoriasis, acne, etc. It is stemless plant with average height of 24 cm to 39 cm, having thick and fleshy leaves. The leaves attain the height of 0.5 meters. The major planting areas of aloe vera are India, Australia, USA, Japan and Europe. In India, it is found in Punjab, Andhra Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Gujarat, Haryana, Jharkhand, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Mizoram, Nagaland, Orissa, Rajasthan, Uttaranchal states. Soil and climate. Aloe vera is found to grow in hot, humid and high rainfall conditions. It is grown in all kind of soils, but well-drained soil with high organic matter is most suitable. It grows well in bright sunlight. Shady conditions results in disease infestation. It is highly sensitive to water stagnation. Therefore, well-drained high land should be selected for its cultivation. A rainfall ranging from 1000 to 1200 mm is ideal for aloe vera cultivation. Seedling preparation and planting. Since it is difficult to grow aloe vera from seeds, seedlings are normally raised from roots of the plants. Sucker itself can be used as seedlings as in banana. Rainy season is ideal for sucker plantation. A spacing of 1.5 by 1 foot, 1 foot by 2 feet or 2 feet by 2 feet is followed. Land preparation. About 2 to 3 ploughings and laddering are done to make the soil weed-free and friable. Land leveling is then followed. Along the slope, 15 to 20 feet apart drainage are made. Application of plant nutrients. Before land preparation, about 8 to 10 tons FYM per hectare is applied. Before the last ploughing, 35 kg nitrogen, 70 kg phosphorus pentoxide and 70 kg potassium oxide per hectare are added. For controlling termites, 350 to 400 kg neem cake per hectare may be applied. In September to October, about 35 to 40 kg nitrogen as top dressing may be applied. If the soil is rich in organic matter, nitrogen dose can be reduced. Irrigation and inticulture. After 40 days or so, weeding and earthing up are done. Earthing up is also practiced after top dressing of fertilizer. Aloe vera is slightly tolerant to drought, but very sensitive to water stagnation. Therefore, proper drainage is more important than irrigation. As per need, light irrigation during drought is enough. Plant protection. Aloe vera is infested by various insects and pests. Special care is needed for their control in medicinal plants like aloe vera, where the juice of the leaves are directly taken as medicine. Clean cultivation, inticulture operation, regular and need-based irrigation, application of adequate organic manure, treatment of sucker before planting, and cultivation of aloe vera in sunny conditions are conducive for healthy growth of the aloe vera crop. Use of organic source of plant protection materials like raw garlic juice, neem oil 2 to 3 ml per liter, tobacco extract in 20 ml per liter gave reasonably good result. Harvesting. Aloe vera crop take 18 to 24 months to fully mature. In year time, it bear yellow color flower. It can be harvested 4 times a year. 3 to 4 leaves cut from each plant. Carry out picking in morning or in evening. The leaves are regenerated and thus crop can be harvested up to 5 years. Post-harvest. Allow freshly harvested plant to wilt and lose moisture in the field before transporting. Wilting is noticed normally within 24 to 72 hours. But the plant should be kept dry and cool to prevent fermentation or mold growth. A concrete floor under shade can be used. Aloe vera farming profit per acre. You can earn up to 5 lakh rupees per acre in 1 year. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.